here's what I'm working with. Got a set of black test rims.
What do you think, dude? I think that's fucking good, right? So minute.
Alright, so got it laced. So here it is. I mean, I still have to get the inner tube in there. My buddy's got the spoons. So as for tonight, that is it. But we're laced, boys. We're laced. We're trued. You get the inner tube in there tomorrow with, and then get the spoons on it. And we're freaking ready to freaking moto, bud. Let's do like this. So it looks like kind of like it's done. But anyway, so yeah, here it is. Old ones, but here we go, man. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a nap, asleep, wake up tomorrow, grab those spoons, get that inner tube of tire on, and then we'll be riding. So hold tight. I'll see you very soon. What up? So we're back. Actually, Mitch, the homie, just left with the tire spoons, but what is that right freaking there, guys? Check it out. See what we got here.
Mahalo. So we're ready. We're fucking ready. So hold tight again. We got the wheels on. Got the wheels on here. Let's see if we can do a little.
Go find some dirt.
It's me, not dirt yet. So one more thing, as per the comments, you guys wanted to see red in there. Well, guess what? You want red, you get red. Here's the bike, front wheel laced up. American baby. Oh, let's get these guys out of there. Smith. There it is. Let me know if you guys got any questions. Yeah, so that one's black back here. Need to make the one up front painted black, because as of right now, there it is. But now to dirt.
All right, back at the Trackmaster compound over here. We had a couple rains, so you know the contents delayed a couple days, but nevertheless, we're out here.
Got some cow pies.
Got some freaking cow pie. That's how you get your consistency right there, right, bud? You run through that, you're gripping and ripping. But yeah, after the rain, dirt's feeling good, bikes are looking good. Freaking grass, dude. Look at that grass. It's a beaut.
What a beaut.
Cow, what are you doing, man? We'll be right back.
No? That one I can do easily. That one I feel like I start on my ass, but once it pops me, then I'm like, I'm up. Yeah, that was a little sketchy there. Woo!
Let me see him, Mitch. Show him. Let me see those rounds.
Kind of nervous.
No pressure.
All right, weapons hot, weapons on, safe. Safe? Yep. Yeah, just put that back there. Palm down.
What?
Palm down through the loop. Just like that. Shooter ready.
Ready.
Stand by. Fire.
Sorry, I shook on that one.
You feel it more back
yeah,
there.
Hell yeah.
Send the second.